right, well, I'm going to make my way off of here and let you enjoy, as we have for so many years, Judy Fisher, right here.
My dear friend, Waddy Mitchell, and I wrote this about 6 weeks ago for all of you who have the light. One little bird begins to sing when by its nature begins to sing, much like the poet for this poem transcends his station, his flesh and bone. It's who they are. The painter knows his gift of art is how he shows what's in his heart. The horseman's touch through calloused hand whispers a bridge between horse and man. It's who they are. It's who they are. It's how they breathe. It's all they hear. It's all they see. It's how they're born. They had no say. To they are. So when God sends inspiration to share his art on earth, then who are we to wonder if gifts have any worth? If not for them, where would we turn? They feed our souls. When will we learn? It's not for them. It's not their choice. They didn't ask to be our. They are.